Hi there, I'm Valerie. Here's today's video and then I'll be back with news on Ellen Page, who may serve Queen and Country.
Something substantial. I can't just do some mindless job. Oh, I was forced to take a job selling shoes on Madison Avenue. Oh, so humiliating. Friends I'd had at dinner parties, our apartment came in and I waited on them. I mean, do you have any idea what that's like? No, one minute you're hosting women and the next you're measuring their shoe size and fitting them. Erica Bishop came into the store. She saw me, was so embarrassed for me. She slipped out thinking I didn't see her. I saw you, Erica!
You okay?
X-Men star Ellen Page is looking to add another comic book adaptation to her filmography. The Inception and Juno actress is in negotiations to star in 20th Century Fox's Queen and Country, based on the Greg Rucka graphic novel of the same name. The Hollywood Reporter says the project tells of a British Special Operations Section's operative named Tara Chase, whose identity is compromised after she conducts an assassination. A Queen and Country movie has been in development for a decade. The current draft of the script is by Brian Kendall. That's all for today. Subscribe to Film Is Now to keep updated on all the latest trailers and news from Hollywood. See you next time.